Really? Seriously. You know where we are? I think I got it. Wasn't there some old doctor doing God knows what to people down off the Southern Islands a while back? He'd invite travelers to stay that night and then knock them out cold. They'd wake up with whiskers and a tail, and a longing desire to shit in a box.
I know what you're talking about. That got shut down and turned into a tourist resort. I stayed there last March. They make a good Benedict.
Well, what about the cannibal camp that was scooping up fishermen and sticking them up on pikes for all to see? Maybe we stumbled on their home base.
The Greensward Island Death Cult? They run a nature preserve now. Almond vegan after learning about mainland dietary practices. I mean, maybe they're back at it, but masonry wasn't really their thing.
Haunted mansion with forlorn vengeful lover? Could be a whole family of spirits, Cass. Wipe out everyone who dare cross the sacred threshold. I bet we're in for some real astral plane body swapping kind of shit tonight.
Ghosts aren't real, Hank.
Sun God and Sun's Community Practitioner Services?
Sun God and Sun... Does this even look like Summer Isle? Look, I'm going inside to find the source of that light. See what you can dig up out here. Call me if you need anything.
I'll see what I can find.
Astral planal body swapping? Really, Hank?
It can happen.
Hello? Who is this? Where are you? Kid, I just got here. I haven't even found the floor plan yet. I'll help, but where's the kitchen?
Ugh!
Hello? Who is this? Kid, I just got... I'm getting less keen on this place by the minute, Hank. Where are you?
I'm in the basement and it's crawling with baddies down here. You found what you're looking for yet?
There was some kid calling the front desk earlier. I think she's locked up upstairs.
Wait, she's alone? What the hell is a kid doing alone in this place? Is she okay?
Said she's hungry.
Alright. And you sure it's not a ghost?
She's not a ghost, Hank.
Okay. Well, maybe you can find her something to eat. I'm gonna head back upstairs and fire up the boat. Grab the kid. Meet me by the dock. Let's get the hell out of here.
Perfect! What kid doesn't love tuna? There we go! Wow, really thought there'd be a dog head in here.
Cass! Cass, come in!
Hank? This really isn't a good time.
Wait! This isn't what we thought. We need to leave.
I really, really can't talk right now. What the hell?
Friend.
Nope. Nuh-uh. Not happening. You're on your own, Spud. Hank, let's get the hell out of here. There's an overgrown potato with a speech impediment. We need to leave now. Ah! You got a weird-looking head, kid. Go back to your cave. Please? Okay, then. Alright, Spud. Let's give it a shot.
Thank you. Thank you.
What took you so long? Ladies. Ladies. Hang on, gotta check my step counter. See about my step goals for the day. Fuck! It's about to roll over, but I'm still shy. Let's go, kid. Time to hustle. Hang on, gotta check my step counter. See about my step goals for the day. Fuck! It's about to roll over, but I'm still shy. Let's go, kid. Time to hustle. Spud, you're free to roam these halls until a nurse gets you, or whatever. I don't know. Have fun. I've got a feeling that I'm going to ask you to stay put and you're gonna wobble your noggin in agreement, but then I'll step outside, turn around and see your dopey little face just staring back up at me. You need to stay here, okay? I promise we won't come back for you. Just stay here, please.
Thank you.